What y'all want to do today?
Let's pitch in and pick up the trash by the highway. You know what they say. Don't be brash, pick up your trash. Don't be brash, pick up your...
Lightbear, are you one of them Democrats?
A Democrat? You mean my own brother actually went out and voted? Can I do him, Paul? Can I?
Easy there, Cooter. Our little government cheese-loving Democrat might be onto something.
Pick that up, Lightbear. Now pick this up, Beyond.
Oh, hey!
2 points. This is as fun as a gopher fight in a fat suit. Yeah. Oh no! Oh!
Like I said, Cooter, don't be brash. Pick up your trash. How about we just watch TV instead?
Jimmy, watch it, he's got it!
Wait, Paw! Don't change the channel. This is Silence of the Lambs, directed by Jonathan Demme. Did you know this movie won 5 Academy Awards, including Best Supporting Actor for Sir Anthony Hopkins and...
Shut your rusted tailpipe, boy! This is my favorite scene, where it slices up some teriyaki-faced jerky.
Serial killers are the worst. They make regular killers like my prison boyfriend Bodine look bad for not being bad enough.
Oh, Peggy Sue, it makes me feel like I ate a porcupine seeing you so upset and such.
Well, then let's help that sister of yours, Cooter, and round us up some serial killers, and then kill them. Serial killer style! Now, here's a plan. First, we need to attract a serial killer.
Woohoo!
When a serial killer gets a whiff of this here Mexican stew, he'll be here faster than a rattlesnake and a circle jerk.
It's awfully hot in here, but it sure does smell good. Are those fava beans? Oh! My flesh is boiling!
I don't see no serial killers nowhere, Paul.
Why?
Nope. Still don't see no killers.
Well, dip me in bacon fat and call me breakfast. There's our serial killer!
I could use a good shy auntie.
Oh, my God.
I do say, this is quite a queer place to throw a banquet in my estimable honor. I won an Academy Award, you know. Hello? Hello? Is someone there? I'm beginning to think this is not a banquet dinner at all.
I can't see.
Will someone please turn the lights back on? I won't be able to read the speech I prepared. Oh. This isn't funny anymore. I have an Academy Award, you know.
He's so damn scared, he couldn't slam a watermelon seed up his taint with a tire iron.
Yeah, he's so damn scared, he couldn't even jerk juice.
That don't make a lick of sense, boy.
Oh, hello. It sounds like someone's there. I'm Sir Anthony Hopkins, Academy Award winner. Oops. Hey! Looks like I'm having dinner after all.
Oh,
Delicious.